Now the unenviable job of following that falls to Julia Sebestyen of Hungary in sixth place after the short program. She competed in Nagano as a 16-year-old, like Sarah Hughes, but she finished 15th, now in her second Olympic appearance.
And the sixth place in the short program was almost accidental. She landed these huge jumps, finds herself here in the final flight, and knows that this is a frightening flight to be in.
Skates to the man in the iron mask.
Her opening triple, triple lutz, and a double toe. Dang. Oh, that was gigantic. Jump, a triple flip, another good height on that one, better control on the landing, into triple toe loop.
Well, you can either be intimidated or inspired, and it looks like she's inspired.
Outside the circle to take off that triple loop and just could not control the rotation. Another triple lutz. Again, another big triple lutz. This one, she was able to control the landing. So difficult to skate after a historical performance from Sarah Hughes. Another double axel single. She's tired.
Sebestyen of Hungary. Now just three skaters remain. The top three. Sasha Cohen on the ice next.